Hi, myself Jan Club Rajaputuri. I'm supporting for a North American customer, and basically their business into automobile retail business, and usually they have more transactional data on daily basis. So the challenge here, what we have with the customer, generally the users run this billing GL process, it was running abnormally and it was taking almost 10 hours. So this is how it happens. User runs the process today and the results will be posted and journals will be created, edited, posted only on the next day. So the challenge comes when they have to perform a month end close and quarterly close and year end closure time. So and other thing, user has to sit ideal till the time all the journals posted and reconciliation get delayed, and more month end closure time take more than what is needed. And for this, I have analyzed in system and identified where and all we had issues, and we have fixed the problem in the system by tuning all the corresponding SQLs. And this CVA can be utilized for any PeopleSoft GL project throughout the organization, and this will save $1,000 per year. And more than that, GL users get the journals created on time and reconciliation can happen faster, and month end and quarter closure and year end closure will happen smoother, and more than the dollar value, customers are more happy, and we can save the effort by making sure things happen fast. And initially we plan to have this, we have a target of finishing the process within 2 hours instead of 10 hours. But after making all the changes, it is running less than an hour, and customer is delighted this value add, and it has been highly appreciated. Proud to be an Hexawarean.